Hello everybody! Welcome back to Star Wars Month! This time we got the basically fucking nuts Force Unleashed. I actually fucking love this game as a young teenager. Still enjoy it a fair bit now. Yeah, so I've got the Ultimate Edition, of course. I don't know if everyone was around with this game, it was so fucking hype, but yeah, crazy Star Wars action. Hopefully this stream goes off without a hitch, because my last two streams ended up with Scuff, where I had to end up swapping games both times. God, what a pain in the ass. Anyway, I'm gonna get right into it. Give me a second to put it up on screen. Should pop up on the screen in a moment. Apparently one. There we go. The extra idea, I forgot. Oh, cinematics. Okay. Hey, Tack! Welcome to the stream! Tech. Wish me luck. Because today I'm hoping I don't have to end up with Scuff again where it ends up with me swapping the game again like it has the last two times. So I've got all the expansion missions as well. I'll do those later because they're kind of after the game anyway. Total darkness, the evil Galactic Empire in all caps has overthrown the Old Republic, who is not in all caps. That's how much bigger and tougher they are. And now holds countless worlds in their grip of fear. The Jedi's have been all but destroyed, only a handful of escaped Imperial forces disappearing into hiding across the galaxy. The Emperor's spies have located a lone Jedi Knight on the Wookiee homeworld of Kashyyyk. A Sith Lord Darth Vader wants to get an all caps. That's how tough the Sith is. They get an all caps. Has been sent to destroy him.
Vader, we were ambushed upon arrival, but I have the situation well in...
I have no interest in your failures, Commander. I am here on a mission of my own.
Yep, starting as Darth Vader. Oh shit. Hello, Wookie. Come here, you. I'm not sure if I could pull off a force choke or if it'll tell me to do that. Killed my stormtrooper. Hmm. Okay, he's fucked. So, come on. Bye. Oh, there we go. Yeah, full stroke. He just faded away while standing up. Nice and easy. Q's next. Trouble is, Darth Vader's a little slow. When you swap over to the next character, to the main character, he runs a lot faster. There's no way to make Vader go faster than this. You have the DS version of this game as well as the Wii version. They're actually both got plenty of differences to make it really fun to play. Come here. Hey, Carpix, where are you? Learn to drive, jackass. They just get one-shotted by me. We gotta learn how to fly! So many fucking Wookiees! We can make so many carpets out of this! I don't even know if there's any secrets to get in this level, so...
Dark Lord! Whatever you want, you won't find it here!
You cannot disguise yourself from me, Jedi.
Turn back!
Just jump in against trees for a bit. TIE fighter at me. Must be rusty. Wait, did he just hit himself doing that? Oh shit. No, don't do this to me. Don't. Come on, you're better than this. Okay, there, we're back at the door. I'll buddy hop my way there.
Dark Lord! Whatever you want, you won't find it here!
You cannot disguise yourself from me.
Oh! humble you in a corner. You're going for a ride!
Side has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his fate. A son.
Run!
Lord Vader.
The golden rule, only Anakin can execute younglings.
Come with me. Maul will be here soon. You were weak when I found you. Now your hatred has become your strength. At last, the dark side is your ally. Rise, my apprentice.
What is your will, my master?
Your training is nearly complete. It is time to face your first true test.
Your spies have located a Jedi?
Yes, Master Ram Kota. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy him and bring me his lightsaber.
I shall leave at once, master.
The Emperor cannot discover you. Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Kota's men alike.
As you wish, my master.
Hey, Miner! Hello there!
Master, another excellent duel.
Oh, Proxy, you did catch me by surprise. I haven't fought that training program in years. I thought you'd erased it.
I'd hoped that using an older training module would catch you off guard and allow me to finally kill you. I'm sorry I failed you again.
Well, I'm sure you'll keep trying. Yeah, but do me a favor. Don't ambush me anytime. Proxy.
Yes, why are we whispering?
Shh, who's that?
Yes. Your new pilot has finally arrived, Master. Accessing Imperial records.
Captain Juno Eclipse, born on Korolag, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kalos. Hand-picked by Lord Vader to lead his Black Five squadron, but later reassigned to a top-secret mission.
Is there a psychological profile in there, too?
Actually, yes. But it's restricted. Oh, Master, I can tell you she's going to be impossible to reprogram.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes. My orders are clear. I'm to keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No. But I can only assume that he gave Lord Vader good reason to do so. I will not.
Well, let's hope so. I'm sick of training new pilots.
What have you done to my ship?
I've taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor array. Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ships within the entire system. You are one of Vader's spies.
You don't need to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. Now I need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
Ah! Rogue Shadow lost the training room, not below for your personal use. Damn, I missed, but I hit someone really badly. Not bad. It's closed door for me being against me. Hey, it's the execution process.
Proxy, give me the target.
According to Imperial records, Master Ram Kota was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
You're hunting Jedi.
I bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice. Now so do you.
Master Kota was a military genius, but felt that clone soldiers were unfit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So there were no clones in his squad when Order 66 was issued?
And after Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
Why come out of hiding and attack the Empire now?
He wants to be found.
Then we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
7.
Excellent. Coordinates for Nar Shaddaa are locked. Prepare for light speed.
Lock down the command center and get that hologram projector up and running.
Yes, sir.
Tell all squads to fan out and funnel any opposition towards us. Explosive charges on levels 2, 5, and 12, just like we planned.
General Kota.
He's here.
I've finally drawn you out of hiding. Lower the containment field on Hangar 12 and tell the men to get into position.
Yes, General.
I don't know if there's ever been a Rogue Shadow miniature. I wouldn't mind owning a Rogue Shadow miniature.
Eclipse to Starkiller. I'll be moving the Rogue Shadow out of firing range while you attend to your mission. The onboard scanners should be able to track your movements, and I will provide whatever intelligence support I can via your comlink. Captain Eclipse, out.
There, that's a better running speed. If I remember correctly, there's some things to find around the area. curse if devil is still a thing in this game. Looking around for the holocrons. Wait, did you just... Is our two-unit just tanked getting a fucking thing thrown right in its face? Increase fire, man. Hey, UK! What's up, bitch? Blue force spell. You should have.
Readouts are showing the hangar bulkhead has been sealed. You'll need to find a way through that door.
Don't ever give me a limited force push. I can't really stand it. Good to see you here. Hey you, it's time to board your ship. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that. That's what I meant to do. I assume they're just gonna keep spawning. Okay. Yeah, Lambda. Input current mission select. Oh, whoops. I'm just trying to see where I can spend that. Here we go. Because it's got all DLC, I bet I can also have a few neat tricks as well. I don't know if I have it anymore. That's pretty so neat. I'm more partial to a red or green lightsaber, personally. I did just get a yellow thing, so let's use it. Fortitude, force focus. Info? Each rank increases your maximum force energy. Purple? Oh, I liked purple as well. I'd say for me it goes green, red, then purple. Trying to unlock the door. Thank you. Let's go. Oh shit, there's no one. You a Mace Windu fan, UK? By different combos. What we got for combos? Okay, this is a personal thing. I love that it's got like a little thing here so you can look at it. Character information. vehicles, all that sort of fun stuff. That was so funny. He's like, give me purple, because I want to stand out. give me the fucking unique one, motherfucker. I'm just trying to figure out how to do all combos. I actually have access to other costumes already. I'm pretty sure I do. Base. Republic Trooper, Luke Skywalker, Ben Kenobi. Animated style to look like I'm from the fucking Clone Wars animated series. Plo-Koo, Dooku, Jango, C-3PO, Anakin Skywalker, Darth Sion, Imperial Commando, Kit Fester. There is so many fucking costumes. Time to make reconstruction. It's like, oh god, look at that thing. That looks terrifying. Darth Maul, take a seat. There he is, Mace Windu for you. Qui-Gon. That's why I'm here. Snakes on planes. I've had it with these motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking plane. It said try other combos, but as far as I know, there's only one real attack button, so. At least some of the shots. Force points earned. Force points. Where do I put those? I don't know where I put those. If only it can contain Jedi knowledge and knowledge of cool words, it uses force spheres and force points, and even costumes. I've already got a lot of costumes, won't you? Hydrate, will do. Thank you. Yes, that is the way it's gonna be. Come here, I'm gonna kill you. Damn, too late on that. Nice try. Truth! The kind of giant's looking. Bonk. Hey mate, you're going for a ride.
Schematics show a lift nearby that can take you to the upper levels.
Ah, the old ragdoll physics. It's so beautiful. Hey, holocron. What's Townsphere? Okay, sweet. What's that view? Vitality. I actually want that. I hate being shot from a distance. Sweet, more points to use. Let's look. Damn, I can't. Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening. Alright, how about more force pushy then? Press and hold to charge force push. How dumb does it get? Enemies take significantly more damage if pushed around. X and A. Wrong button. Left bumper and X. A, X, X. Okay, so a lot of this stuff is just A and X and stuff like that. Could be. I'll take it. There we go. I'm stronger now. Hey, let's try that thingy I picked up. Whoa, 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 shit, calm down. Everything was exploding. I thought I was in a Michael Bay film for a second. And being blown up is not poggers. Someone else being blown up is poggers, though. Combo sweep. Sweet, another one.
We are chaos. Chaos is strong.
Chaos is indeed powerful. Hey kids, you want a box? Do-do-do-do-do! do I do this? Cool. So what the... I'm just trying to see all my combos. Find something a bit explosive. Woo! Cool. Hey guys, you don't want to stand there? This guy's getting pinballed, he's taking barely damage.
Chatter just a few levels above you. You're nearing General Kota.
Hey. Yeah, I'm... Like, I think I literally already have the ability to do it. Let's try this. Oh god. Only takes one good whack, my friends. Is there anything I possibly can? Well, did you see what happened earlier? It gave me unlimited force push. Well, unlimited force powers for a second. I just started force pushing like a madman. Come, you must destroy! Oh, whoops. Damn, that was a waste. Oh well. Oh my god, it's a chair. I should have... Damn, I didn't go with the meme. I'm disappointed. ASMR.
Hello, Kiwi.
It's too bad these things are sealed. Oh, I can just bonk you on the ground. Piece of a TIE fighter.
He's here. Raise the laser gate.
to the laser gate. So fucking brutal. I mean, come on. I mean, literally. You can get the ASMR experience with me. I just say random bullshit, though, into the microphone. Like,
You like jazz?
Quick, need help. How is it like a horror movie? What's wrong with my ASMR, UK? It's just scary. That's worse! Health train aura. I'll take your soul! That's scary, just menacing. Yeah, I did. I remember I was dicking around with that guy over there. I don't know how to be sexy, but apparently my wife likes what it, likes the shit I do, so I guess that's sexy. Right, fine. You guys want to do it this way? How about you stop breathing? For 5 minutes. it's almost like I'm wearing nothing at all. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Grab the gun and walk out. Yes. Throw crap at it. Oops. Oh no. I didn't expect that to happen. Do you like your new cube? Woo! I don't know if I can do the sexy dog. I don't know. I'm not good at being sexy. Unless my wife is here, of course, then I can be sexy. But then she'd just look at... But then she'd just look at me awkwardly. What the fuck? It's bouncing! Again? Did I have some extra upgrades I could use? Yes, I did. Of course. Yeah, I can't spend any of them enough for that. Yeah, everything else I'm going to save up for. Look, my wife gets embarrassed really easily. So... And as her husband, I know the best way to embarrass her. She may fuck with me all the time, but I have ways to fuck with her. This is the light side, my friend, not the dark side. You're gonna be a blunt force weapon. Oh, you exploded? Disappointed, R2, you let the whole fucking team down. Down and like fell. Why would it miss anything? can be your bye, even when I'm not on the pills. I mean, it's become mega your bye when I'm on those damn pills. Kill them some fucking TIE fighters. How about this? Bonk that guy with the lightsaber on the head. Wait, is that? Oh. Come on. Baseball. You ruined my fun! Oh, I just want to throw people into the field! Another one. Good. I like disintegrating poor swords. It's funny. Really funny. Look at that turret, man, that looks like a dildo. Anyone remember where that came from? Man, old YouTube was a weird time. That PS triple. It feels so weird being that guy who was there in the early days of YouTube. Let's save it for a vitality upgrade. More health is always nice.
This is it. Kota is just above you now.
I'm ready.
Neon Cat, what else we got that we can do full on for all those zombies? Yo, what's up?
months of attacking Imperial targets and Vader sends a boy to fight me?
Didn't Vader teach you anything?
He says while getting knocked up, kicked around.
I don't want to do this, boy.
Stronger than I thought, but I can't let you live, boy. I'll be sure to send your ashes back to Vader.
Yo, what the fuck, dude? Why would you want this to happen?
If I have to go through you to get to Vader, then so be it.
He's throwing crap at me! That's my job! I consider this copyright infringement!
Put your lightsaber down, boy. Don't make me put you down, boy.
Boy. Oh, alright, Dolphin, you love him.
Blasted Sith scum!
Vader thinks he's turned you, but I can sense your future. And Vader won't always be your master. I sense only... me. Die!
Collect all holocrons, damn. That's a lot. I have to go really on a search for these things.
Master Kota is dead?
Yes.
His lightsaber. My spies have located another Jedi. Kazdan Paratus is far more powerful than you. I do not expect you to survive, but if you destroy him, you'll be one step closer to your destiny.
The Emperor.
Yes. Only together can we defeat him.
I will not fail you, my master.
Amazing. It looks just like the Jedi Temple on Coruscant.
Proxy, are you picking up any communications?
Too many to decipher. I can hear thousands of droids all calling out to each other. This is where all droids go to die.
Set us down as close to that thing as you can.
I'll do my best, but there are not many clearings. You'll need to approach the temple on foot.
Welcome to the junkie, motherfuckers!
I'm returning to low orbit. Scanners show you'll need to make it through that large hyperdrive core in front of you. Once on the other side, you should be able to reach the junk temple. Good luck. You're going to need to find a way to get through that hyperdrive core. Is there anything nearby you could use as a makeshift explosive?
You can tear TIE fires out of the sky, but you can't pull that thing out. What the fuck, dude?
I'm picking up scraps of Rhodey's communication. You're approaching some sort of salvage operation.
I'll deal with them.
There's a reference for you. Oh, Night Miner. Are coming along. Okay, that's what I'm supposed to do. Got it. Thank you. the other enemy skiff. I'm going to break them so I can get an extra objective. And I hope more coming on. Oh, there they are. Oh, come on, I clipped right through him.
Eclipse to Starkiller. We're picking up a lot of movement beyond that hyperdrive core.
Jowers! Little fuckers! Get the force points from the murder and stuff. How to get up there. I need that holocron. Silly little Jawa. Alright, that's it. We're gonna yeet your Jawa. Jawa tossing is a fun sport. Oh, hey, an LAAT gunship. Raining spark, that's why. Yeah, that's an old Geonosian fighter by the look of it.
I'm hungry!
Well, what are you hungry for, Tech? Sparky? You're hungry for sparks?
Juno, I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. Are you picking up anything?
Just some panic transmissions. The scavengers didn't expect any droid resistance.
Oh, what's this gonna give me? Unlimited energy. Oh, you lovely. Try and take out the enemy skiffer, just keep getting beaten up. Oh crap, I'm almost dead. Nope, I'm dead.
Juno, I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. Are you picking up anything?
Just some panic transmissions. The scavengers didn't expect any droid resistance.
There we go. Come on, keep sending it my way. I like it. Okay, that must be all. I feel like these are just gonna keep spawning. Okay, I'm just gonna move on. I get an invisible wall off a skip if I try to jump onto it. I didn't know that skips could have invisible walls, but alright. Bonked yourself with that. Here, I'll end your stupidity.
How strange. The scanners aren't picking up any power signatures from those droids. It's as if they're being powered by...
the Force.
Eclipse to Starkiller. Watch your step. Readouts are showing a massive river of toxic hyperdrive plasma nearby.
I copy.
You'll need to find a way to the scavengers' camp nearby. Head through the bottom of that blockade runner.
Okay, well that's easy. Should be on top of here, I'd say. Here. fucking challenge right here. Look at him go! Stop existing? That unit into the world so, into the war so hard he just completely stopped existing. It looks like he did the same. Machinery of all kinds. They're also really good at being annoying. And that's why we kill them. Mercilessly. God, this character just suddenly exploded. I can eat people into. Gold lightsaber crystal. No, cool. Too bad I don't really want to wield it. I prefer my beautiful red. Nothing.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah! They flew alright. That's a Jedi Starfighter. Sweet. Compress your electric pistol. Talent sphere. I think I might have enough to do some cool stuff now. Yay, vitality. Push is maxed out so I can throw people around. Did it really have to explode, or couldn't it just shut off? Oh well. Across the junk chasm. Oh shit. I was briefly floating. Big boy. Boy. Quick time events, that was a thing back in the late 2000s, wasn't it? still is kind of a thing today, but I remember it being like really popular back when the late 2000s rolled around. Don't even know why they got so big on QuickTime events. I know RE4 kind of started it, but even in RE4 I thought they were a little stupid. God damn, I'm getting killed by fools a bunch. These fools! It's murdering me. Alright, I guess I've gotta just not go near them. Fucking hell! Being murdered by falling off edges, not by doing anything else. Enough of the falling off cliff and dying problem. Okay, on we go. Now, almost inside the temple where I can I can beat up this crazy lunatic. No, later than that, I'm actually going to be finally watching the Dune film at like 7 o'clock. I'm actually really sad for it, because I love Dune. But I didn't watch the movie when it was in theaters, sadly. Let me take a message on Discord just for a moment. Okay, it's nothing. Just my friend Silver's life, by the look of it. That's the case, we're gonna go raid that motherfucker afterwards. He's playing Apex Legends, from what I see. I got plenty of Apex people who like Apex Legends here. ATST. Maybe I'll try doing an Apex Legends stream one time, but I want to do it after the RAM upgrade, and also, you know, maybe I need to play a bit of it first.
Cast Imperatus at last.
Don't worry, Masters. I'll defend you from this Sith trash.
Oh, look, a Yoda replica, and a Mace Windu replica, and everything. And a Ki-Adi Mundi replica.
No! Don't harm the Council!
Don't even know what just happened. Apparently this heals me. Good, it did.
I will defend the Jedi Council!
So you gotta throw stuff at him? Oh shit. Why does he have so many invincibility frames? I'll whack him a bunch, but only like two will hit. Kazan Paradis was so disliked at the boss fight. He just has so many bullshit invincibility frames. Those invisibility frames in the counter are like, what the? Like, what? I can go and stat slash him once and that's it? He's gonna counter, is the problem.
The masters. You're hurting the masters.
What the fuck happened? He's a strange Jedi, but it's also because his combat is kind of bullshit. Like, how am I supposed to fight someone who I don't exactly understand how to counter at all? Sometimes he'll just randomly counter, other times he'll get invincibility frames. It's like,
Masters! Give me the strength to kill this Sith!
I can't just throw crap at him because he'll just run up and stab me.
Our beautiful temple! No! I will defend the Jedi Council! Me the strength to kill this Sith!
I'm just gonna look at my strategy. Forget zap him force grip. Zap him and then force grip him, apparently. So a cheesy strategy is the best way to do this. So I mess up what force grip is. Right, trick this kid.
Temple, no! I will defend the Jedi! Yoda, I will.
Yeah, probably the third boss in the game.
You are not welcome here. Beautiful temple, no! Give me the strength to kill this!
Fucking annoying.
A beautiful temple, no!
Why is he so tough for a fucking third boss?
I will defend Jedi Council!
Oh, I just lost all my health in like one go.
Masters! Give me the strength to kill this Sith! I will stop him, Master Yoda. I will!
The best strategy is literally just zap him and throw him. So, fucking real strategy.
Children, help your maker!
Fuck, they were. Okay, that gives me all my health. Finally.
I'm sorry, Masters. I've failed you again.
Juno, I'm done here.
Oh, that was a terrible boss fight. Jesus.
Master Kasdan Paradis is dead.
Then there is but one more test.
I'm ready now.
No. You've defeated an old man and an outcast. You must face a true Jedi Master.
Who?
Master Shaak Ti, one of the last of the Jedi Council. You'll need the full power of the dark side to defeat her.
Yes, my master.
Assassins. Darth Vader has found us.
Perhaps. Maris, gather your belongings and go into hiding, just as we've practiced. Do not return until I summon you.
But Master, this is what I've been waiting for. Let me fight!
No. I will lead this assassin to the ancient abyss alone. You are not ready to face a Sith. You would surely be killed. Maris, we are among the last of the Jedi. While we live, the Order survives. I cannot allow you to be captured or killed by the Empire. Now please, go to the graveyard and wait for my summons. No. She hasn't been corrupted. Not yet. She's just afraid. May the Force be with you, Maris Brood.
I'm tracking your location. Just ahead, you should find a hollow fungus tower.
I love
you'll
it
need to make your way through it.
Ugh. sorry, it's being all weird. Just gonna exit the game so it stops acting that way. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna finish up now. Trying to get onto Twitch, but it's being a little bitch about it, and it's not going to the actual screen. What is it? Do I have to encounter Scuff all month? Okay. Finally! I got it. Okay, yep, there's Silver. Alright. Okay, well, thank you for coming along. I know that was a really long boss fight because I couldn't honestly figure out how to fucking beat that guy without looking up cheesy strategies. Anyway, it was good having you guys around. So yeah, go check out the rise for Apex Legends. I'm just gonna chill out. So someday, come along, please, so we can play some Battlefront 2. It's gonna be a war. I'm gonna be grabbing as many people as I can, and it's gonna be big. I'm looking forward to this. Alright, well, I'll catch you guys on Sunday then. Bye, everybody. See you later.